What I like the best about this competition is working with the other chefs in the area. And, you know, I look forward to this all year round. I get to see what's going on in the rest of the state because I follow it when we're not competing. North Carolina's got such a bountiful agriculture that I get to see a lot more of it. And I look forward to coming back to this every year.